Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 600 maths chapter 6 exercise 6.1 6th question. The question is, in each of the following pairs, which number is to the right of the other on the number line? Number line, that is very important. Here on the number line, the greatest number, or when we are moving right hand side, the value will increase. Already we saw that in the introduction video, when we are moving right hand side, value will increase. When we are moving left hand side, value will decrease. So if we find which number is the smallest, that number will come on left hand side, the greatest number will come on the right hand side. According to the number line, right hand side greatest number, left hand side smallest number. So now first we will compare the numbers, then according to that we can decide it in the number line. Here 2 less than 9, 2 is the smallest number, so that number will come on left hand side, 9 will come on the right hand side. 9 is to the right of 2, 9 is to the right of 2. And then option B, part B question is minus 3, minus 8. According to this number line, minus 8 less than minus 3. So when we are moving left hand side, the value will decrease. Minus 8 less than minus 3. Minus 3 is the greatest number. Therefore, minus 3 is to the right of minus 8. And then here, minus 1 less than 0. Minus 1 is the smallest number when we are comparing with minus 1 and 0. So 0 will come in the right hand side. 0 is to the right of minus 1. And in the same way we are going to solve it for part D. Minus 11, 10. Minus 11 less than 10. 10 is the greatest number because that number will come in right hand side. So 10 is to the right of minus 11. And then part E, minus 6 and plus 6. Minus 6 less than 6. 6 is the greatest number, therefore 6 will come in the right hand side. 6 is to the right of minus 6. And in the last question, 1 comma minus 100. Here negative number, it may be 100, 1000 or lakh, crore, that is not problem. If it is having minus symbol, that is the smallest number. So minus 100 less than 1. Greatest number is 1, so 1 will come in the right hand side. 1 is to the right of minus 100. Okay, that's all students, we have given answer for all the questions with proof, and you can give your suggestions in the comments box. Share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.